Good morning, Appleton North, and welcome to today's episode of The Spark.
For Thursday, April 16th.
Hey, Appleton North, this is Mrs. Krieger.
Mr. Walt Vogel.
I'm Mrs. Wolfer.
I'm Mrs. Prudhomme, and we are the North Counseling Staff.
From our homes to yours, we hope your families are safe and well.
Support, don't hesitate to contact your counselor, teacher, or any North staff.
We have many virtual hands waiting to assist you for encouragement, for advisement, or for general information you are wondering about.
We missed you and can't wait to see you again soon.
Keep on learning, Appleton North.
Be well.
Take care and make good choices.
Woo! Go Appleton North.
Go Appleton North.
Go Lightning.
Go Lightning.
Now let's see who's celebrating their birthday today.
A special happy birthday today to Abby, Lydia, Nathan, Isaiah, and DeAndre. Hope all of you have a wonderful birthday today.
Hey, Sparkies, it's Mr. Almond. I am one of the choir teachers at North, and I'm here to share two sparks with y'all today. I have a bit of news first. My wife and I are expecting a little baby girl come July. So that's crazy exciting. I'm here in what's going to be the nursery, actually. So just with a little bit of time we have in our hands lately, we're probably going to be painting and getting all this ready to go for July. So can't wait. I also think you can probably figure out what the other spark is. I have my guitar here to help me out. I'm going to be singing a song for you that I think is a nice reflection on priorities, and I think that that's important for us as we go through difficult times of transition like we're going through right now with distance learning and safer at home and all the things that are constantly running through your heads, mine included. So anyway, without further ado, this is John Denver's Poems, Prayers, and Promises.
I've been lately thinking about my life's time, all the things I've done and how it's been, and I can't help believing in my own mind. I know I'm gonna hate to see it end. I've seen a lot of sunshine, I slept out in the rain, spent a time or two all on my own. I've known a lot of pleasures, I had myself some friends, I spent a night or two in my own home. I have to say it now, it's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have the chance to hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends and my old lady sit and watch the sun go down and talk of poems and prayers and promises, things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care, how long it's been since yesterday. What about tomorrow? And what about our dreams and all the memories we share? The days, they pass so quickly now, nights are seldom long. The time around me whispers when it's cold. Changes somehow frighten me, but still I have to smile. It turns me on to think of growing old. For though my life's been good to me, there's there's still so much to do. So many things my mind has never known. I'd like to raise a family. I'd like to sail away and dance across the mountains on the moon. I have to say it now, it's been a good life all in all. It's really fine to have the chance to hang around and lie there by the fire and watch the evening tire while all my friends and my old lady sit and watch the sun go down and talk of poems and prayers and promises, things that we believe in. How sweet it is to love someone, how right it is to care, how long it's been since yesterday. And what about tomorrow? And what about our dreams and all the memories we share?
Thanks. Enjoy your day.
This is Mr. Pettenberg, and I approve this message.